Raleigh police have made an arrest in a deadly weekend shooting.
Yeah, Nicholas Dominic was found shot Saturday night on Summit Avenue. He was taken to the hospital but died Sunday. Police arrested Marcus Fletcher. He is charged with murder. On